Welcome to my Normandy invasion timeline animation. I'm going to give a little bit of background information first. If you don't care about that, look in the video timeline and skip ahead. So back in 2006, I was at George Mason University in a cartography course, and this was my final project. It's a shockwave file, and it's an animation of the Normandy invasion, D-Day, and the battle progression all the way through August 4th. My source for this animation were situation maps that I obtained from the Library of Congress, declassified situation maps, and I digitized the positions as seen on the maps along with the frontline positions, and then took that progression through the 60 days of this animation. So the user can either click through the days and see how each situation map would have looked in this animated format, or play the animation to kind of see how it progressed. In this animation, I also included a little introduction that was narrated by my good friend Andrew. Unfortunately, I couldn't figure out how to convert the shockwave file into a video format with the audio. So I'm just doing a screen capture, but these are the scanned maps that I was actually using. Pretty cool, a lot of fun, a lot of work, but I think the output was informative, if not for anything, just to see how the battle played out. So hope this is interesting to you, and I hope you enjoy this animation.